Y'all, AliExpress is literally the plug when it comes to these lashes.
When we gon' slide, oh yeah, yeah, baby, when we gon' slide, slide.
Hey y'all, what it do? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, sis, make sure you're hitting that subscribe button down below. But if you are returning, then hey boo, what's good? So y'all, in today's video, look, I got the plug on the mink lashes, okay? I got the plug, sis. Like, no more spending $15 to $20 on no lashes, on no strip lashes, girl. Get you on AliExpress, type in 25mm mink lashes, girl. All these lashes is gonna pop up, and just have your fun. Take your pick. Y'all gonna spend like $3 or $4 for a pair of lashes. You can't beat that. So in today's video, I actually picked out 5 or 6 pairs. I'm gonna go ahead and try on for y'all. Make sure that y'all are checking my link down below, because I actually listed the exact link to the lashes that I'm trying on for y'all today, just like the ones that I have on now. They so freaking hot, so freaking popping. So yes, sis, if you are interested in finding out the plug on these mink lashes, then sis, keep watching. Okay, y'all, so here goes the first pair of lashes right here. The style is listed right here. It's EB01. Y'all, these are so freaking pretty. Look at these lashes, y'all. Now, I have not cut these or opened these or anything yet, but I'm just gonna go ahead and pop them right on my eye. Sometimes when y'all get lashes, you know, they make the band kind of long. So if your eyes are bigger like mine, 9 times out of 10, it's gonna fit. But if your eyes are smaller, girl, that's okay. Just get you some scissors and cut at the end of the lash. Never in the inside, always cut at the end. But yeah, let's go ahead and try on these babies. They're so freaking cute. Okay, y'all, so here goes the first pair. These are so freaking pretty. I love these so freaking much. I don't even want to take them off, but I know I gotta show y'all the rest of these other lashes that I bought. But y'all, look at these lashes. So freaking pretty. Like, these lashes just are screaming to me, pretty girl gang, baddie AF. Like, these are so cute. I'm about to look in the mirror just to see. Oh yeah, I like these. Y'all, here's the thing, these are 25mm lashes, so as you can see, like, from the side, they are very long. I was thinking too, like, when the summertime come, I'm like, damn, I'm gonna have to pick between my 25mm lashes and wearing sunglasses, because if you wear glasses or try to put on some shades, these are definitely going to brush on the lens. But I love big lashes. Like, to me, it's go big or go home when it comes to lashes, unless, you know, I have to tone it down like for work or something. But other than that, girl, her lashes are big. But yeah, I love these so much. These are like wispy, they curl just perfect. Like, y'all, I don't have to curl none of these lashes or nothing. Like, they're just bomb right out the freaking pack. So yeah. Okay, y'all, this is the second pair that we're gonna try on. This is from the same company. It just says luxury mink lashes. Like I said, down below in my description, I will have the link to these listed. But these are the EB04 style. So let's open up this box. Not to mention, this box is really cute, honestly. So, you know, you could store your lashes in there. Also, too, on the back of these, it does give you directions on how to care for them. But sis, I know how to care for my lashes. I've been wearing them for years. But yeah, look at these. So freaking cute. These look much thinner than the first ones that we tried on, y'all. So we're gonna go ahead and pop these on and see what these do, sis. Look how freaking pretty these are. Oh my god. Yeah, I really like these. These are, I would say they're kind of similar to the first pair that we tried on, except, like I said, these are very wispy and these are like more thin. The first ones we tried on was darker, more dramatic. These still give you that 25mm length. I'm gonna put my hand here just so y'all can see how long these lashes are. But these are so freaking pretty. Now, these are screaming to me dainty, dainty, cute, dainty cute girl. That's what these are screaming to me. I love these lashes, y'all. Like I said, sometimes when you get these, you know, they'll be kind of long. I mean, it is AliExpress. These products are coming from China, Japan, or whatever the hell they're coming from. So sometimes, you know, the quality of them need a little help, needs to be worked on a little bit. So I think before I wear these, I might, you know, just cut some of this in the inside because, you know, they are kind of long. But other than that, sis, these are cute and ready to go. Like, no questions asked. So freaking cute. I love these ones as well, y'all. Okay, this is pair number 3, y'all, from the same company. They came in the purple box. Look at these ones. Now, baby, these are super dramatic. I'm so excited to try these on, actually. They're bigger and darker and stuff than what I would usually go for. These are in the style EB14. I also have these listed down below in the description. So, let's try these on. Let's see what we can make do with these ones, sis. Okay, y'all, so these are the third pair. Look at these lashes. Girl, these are so freaking cute. Like, I'm only paying like $3 or $4 for these lashes, and this is literally blowing me away. Like, these lashes are blowing me away. Look how cute they are, y'all. And they're so full. Like, I'm gonna like get closer so y'all can see. They're so full. So full. So freaking cute. Like, girl, get in tune. Get in tune, sis, with these lashes. Like, what? Girl, so freaking cute. If y'all want the real long ones like these, you have to type in 25mm for these type of long lashes to pull up. But if not, you can just type in mink lashes or eyelash extensions. And like I said, just have your pick. I know a lot of us get intimidated when we go on AliExpress to buy stuff because I'm not gonna lie, it's coming from like China, okay? So sometimes I do order stuff. It takes almost like a month to get to me, and then it gets to me and it don't even be the right ones. Y'all, I've been trying to put out another mink lash try on haul, but I had got some lashes in the mail and they was not at all like what I picked out. Like, they was not at all. Like, they was not 25mm, none of that. But that's what you get when you are on AliExpress. So I just say, you know, take your time, look in the reviews, look and see how many pairs of lashes they have sold. But 9 times out of 10, like, you'll be okay, sis. Like, don't be scared to order from AliExpress, because when you do hit the jackpot, you hit the jackpot. Just like with these lashes, like, I think these are so freaking cute. These are everything. Love these. Okay, y'all, so let's move on to the fourth pair. Y'all, I literally bought so many lashes, and then I have like another pair in this bag, and then I have another one in here. Like, I purchased a lot of lashes, but I just want y'all to know, like, when I'm showing y'all stuff on my channel, this is stuff that I actually wear, that I actually use. So, like, I ordered, you know, a lot of lashes because I actually wear these lashes from AliExpress. But for the sake of this video, so it's not too long, I'll just show y'all 5 pair, and I'll make sure the pair are kind of different just so y'all can see what AliExpress has to offer. But this is the 4th pair that we're going to be trying on. These are so cute. The packaging from this company is also cute as well. The lashes are actually like on this little tray, and then it comes like in this little thing. This is style 5D04. So let's go ahead and pop these bad boys on and see what these look like. These are cute. That stuck right on too. But if you are just starting with lashes and you don't want to do like super big ones, yeah, these are cute. So this is the 4th pair. These are also really pretty. These are smaller. Like I said, I don't think these are 25mm, but they're still very pretty. I would probably like wear these to work or wear these on a first date or something, you know, so I'm not too dramatic and not giving off too much. But I definitely like these ones too. So cute. Okay, y'all, so this is the 5th and last pair that I will be trying on today. This is from the same company. The style for these is 5D17. Like I mentioned, I don't think these are 25mm lashes. Yeah, these are not 25mm, but they're still cute. So let's pop these on. Jeez Louise. Okay, they're open.
Oh, these are pretty.
Yeah, these are so pretty. These lashes are probably one of my favorites just because they're so curly. I love a good curly lash. So I really like this pair, y'all. These are so freaking cute. Even though these aren't super long, they're not the 25mm. These are really just perfect. My favorite thing about these are the fact that they curl at the top. Like, I really like that about these. They have the perfect curl to them, and they're kind of like dark here, and then they're spaced out. So I really like these lashes. So pretty. Okay, y'all, so that's gonna wrap up our freaking lash try-on haul, y'all. I hope that y'all enjoyed this video. I hope that you take advantage of the links listed down below in my description and pick you up some of these bomb lashes from AliExpress. I did purchase all these lashes with my own coin. This is not a sponsored video. I simply just wanted to give y'all the tea and the plug on these lashes. Also, to make sure before y'all leave my channel that y'all are subscribed to my channel, so hit that subscribe button down below. Give me a thumbs up on this video if you did enjoy the video. Also, to follow me on my Instagram. I always have my Instagram listed right here. And until next time, y'all, stay pretty.